It's a new year and it's time for a new you. And that's all about investing in yourself. Hi, I'm Lisa Dixon from DivorceTV. Invest in yourself. Now, what does that mean? It means about making a better you, making a better life for yourself. And over the next 4 weeks, we're going to be covering off a number of topics and have lots of free downloads and lots of free advice to help you get on the right track. It's a new year and it's time to invest in you. Today, we're going to be talking about investing in your future. So first of all, where are you at? What have you achieved? Where are you at with your divorce? Have you finished? Are you at the beginning? Are you in the middle? Have a think about that. That's number one. Number two is, what would you like to achieve? What would you like to do? What would you like to do with your life? Are you satisfied with where you're working? Are you satisfied with your family situation, your home situation? Number three is, have a think about your purpose. Have a think about what's the most important values to you. Choose three values. It might be family, it might be travel, it might be educating yourself. Have a think about the three most important values in your life right now. So investing about yourself is all about sitting down, taking stock, and then working out a vision. Where do you want to go? Strategies, how to get there, a roadmap. And one of the most important things you can do is a vision board. Now, I've had so many clients that have done them, and I've done them myself, and they are fantastic. And what they do is they help you actually manifest and bring things to life, but they help you to work towards those goals. So if one of the goals is finishing off your divorce, then you'll set some strategies of, what do you need to do for that? Do you need to set mediation meetings? Do you need to get your balance sheet in order? Do you need to look at the finances? Do you need to look at the parenting plan for the children? All of those steps then work towards your bigger vision. So vision boards are really, really important. Have a look in the bio, have a look on my website, divorcetv.tv, and you can easily download your vision board and get started on investing in your future. I'm Lisa Dixon, talk to you soon.